Now I will tell you what I've done for you. 50,000 tears I've cried, screaming, deceiving, and bleeding for you. And you still won't hear me. Don't want your hand this time. Not tormented, daily defeated.
just me, 'cause your presence still lingers here, and it won't leave me alone. These wounds won't seem to heal. This pain is just too real. There's just too much that I cannot erase. When you cried, I'd wipe away all of your tears. When you'd scream, but you still want me. You used to captivate me by your resonating light. Your face, it haunts my once pleasant dreams. Your voice, it chased away all the sanity in me. These wounds won't seem to heal. This pain is just too real. There's just too much that I cannot erase. When you so hard to tell myself that you're gone, but though you're still with me, I better know
Thank you so much, you guys. We love you.
Thank you. Truth, the truth, the light. to be with you in the rest of the night. Oh, it's confusing, but that's it, my way. So I can't trust myself anymore. I died again, alone with no doubt, drowning in you, falling forever. I've got to break through. I so go out and scream.
Evanescence, welcome to Australia. How are you doing?
Thanks. All right.
Good.
Who's been here before? I know you've been here before.
We all have. We played some shows here before. Yeah. Did you come 2 times?
I believe we've been here twice.
I don't know about here.
Everybody?
Not this dude.
Not me.
Not with us, though.
He's brand spanking new. He wasn't here.
I've never been to Australia.
I thought you said you had.
No.
Oh, welcome to Australia.
He was saying he wants to be in Australia.
All right, well, rewind the tape.
That sounded fantastic out there. How was it?
Oh, thanks. It was all right. It was good. It's always hard to do, like, you know, in a smaller setting where it's not really a show, but you're trying to make it as much of a show as you can, so you're kind of half on, half off, but I thought it was pretty good.
But for the fans, of course, it's extra special because you're up close.
It's very intimate. Yeah, that one girl was going off. She was singing all the Wake Me Ups.
Yeah, there was a chicken from me doing air guitar, and I was like,
I saw that.
Wow, it's a little uncomfortable.
Going Under, one of those songs that you're going to have to sing every time you walk on stage for the rest of your life.
Yeah, probably. What do you want to know?
I actually played a show and then played My Immortal.
I know, it was cool.
Wow.
I enjoyed it.
It must be great walking out on stage and ripping into that song and just seeing the reaction.
Going Under?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was cool. Yeah, it was cool. The crowd definitely loved it right away. They knew what it was. It's good to bring back the familiar ones. I don't know what to say about that song. I feel like that's actually probably the most empowering song on Fallen. Just because it's saying, I don't know, that I don't want to be, it's kind of the same message actually as Sweet Sacrifice, that I don't want to be like pushed down anymore. I want to break out of it.
And a song that connected with so many people, 14 million of them, God bless them. It's
quite a few.
It's quite a crowd.
No one will tell you what I'm going for. Thousands years of glory, screaming, deceiving, beating me, and you still won't hear me. Don't watch your hand this time. I'll save myself. Maybe I'll wait for once. My we
number one album from Evanescence is The Open Door.
Good. I can't say no. slightly. The evil. Don't wanna forget how it feels without me. I made
just to let you down. You believed in me, but I'm broken. I have nothing now, and all I feel is this cruel wanting. As much as I like the past not to exist, it still does. And as much as I like to feel like I belong here, I'm just as scared.
So, give it up for yourselves. Thank you so much. It makes me so happy and you so much better when you guys are having a good time.
Perform the song The Other Side from their self-titled album is Evanescence.